Now roll it.
Huh?
Roll it. So it's got a built-in stopper so that when you have it all the way aired down, you can actually still ride the bike. Not going to be very much suspension travel, obviously, but that way you can definitely hold the bike up. And then we got to find you your comfortable riding position. You should be good to go.